Hopped in a booth and I told Shank to hit record. 16 and the kids already spitting raw. Matter of time before I blow up, Guy Fawkes. Armed with a pad and a pen. Been spitting bars since I was like 10. I used to look up to the oldest driving the Benz. Started to drive my mum round the bend. Been probation few times, but I still re-offend, you see. School weren't my thing, so I rarely attended. Remember them nights I was shot in them tenses. Made a bit of petty cash, but shit was far from splendid. Feds came, bare brothers started jumping them fences. I can tell you about them dark alleys. You can end up dead or in jail. I've lost dons to the roads, I keep Bloods and Crips, but fam, this ain't no Cali. Always on my block, you'd have thought I had no family. On this music ting, I ain't looking for handouts. Took it to Twitter, trying to build up my fans now. People still asking if I'm part of a gang. Stand on my own, I ain't relying on man. Rather be carried by six than judged by 12. Mum sat me down and said the way I'm living's leading to hell.
For real.
Every day I sit and look at my life. I ain't perfect, but Satan knows I'm doing good in his eyes. Hard times got me screaming, fuck life. I'm tired of living. Good life's got me resorting to sinning. I don't know who to trust. Back in my mind, I know that death is a must. Still try to make it out of the hood, and whatever the cost. Feeling like I've got my back against the wall. A lot of haters probably hoping that I fall. Come take a walk where I'm living. Come see what I see. It might be rough where you're from, but here is peaker than peak. Cause man, they run up in the yard, best keep them sticks when you sleep. This is the realest shit I ever wrote. Wrote to all the realest shit I ever spoke. Probably the realest shit you ever heard. I'm fucked the judge, my niggas looking at some empty birds. I left the streets and said I weren't going back. I'm in the booth spitting my pain on them tracks. When I was young and more something that I lack. Mad stress got me bunning Zeus and sipping on the yak. I stand on my own feet. I'll always stand on my own feet. On me.